In early versions of Swiftwater, there were packages of Anthrax hidden around the map. These were removed for the version that was finally put in-game. I'm not sure why. If I were to take a guess, it may have been seen in poor taste. Then again, apparently a pickaxe going into a butt crack's perfectly fine, so who knows?